Say that you love me, Scruffy. Go on. Rubbity, rough, rough. Oh, and I love you too, cheeky little puppy darling. Oh, hi, everybody. It's time for Brum. Do you want to watch, Scruffy?
Rubbity, rough.
You bet, he said. Hello, Brum. Welcome to my mail wall, everyone. It's full of your lovely drawings. Oh, and this first one, oh, that's from Jade. Look, it's a picture of me and Joe under a beautiful rainbow. And there's Jade's photograph. Looks like you're swimming. Looks like fun. Oh, and there's some more swimming fun. It's fishies in the sea. And that's by Jordan. Thank you, Jordan. Oh, look, there's a photo. That's Nathan. Looks like it's his birthday. With a yummy cake. Oh, and look, there's a drawing that Nathan did for me. It's a picture of me. Thank you, Nathan. Oh, and what's this picture? Oh, that's me by my place, my hutch. That's from Sarah. Thank you, Sarah. Oh, look, there's Bear from Bear and the Big Blue Huss. And Tata. Oh, that's from Georgie. Thank you, Georgie. Oh, I love that Bear in the Big Blue House. Oh, and there's a photo. Oh, it's Isabella, Indigo, and Genevieve. Hello. Oh, and look, Isabella did a picture for me. It's a picture of me and Fairy Isabella. That's great. Thank you. Oh, and look. Oh, that's me and Joe in the garden. That's from Morgan. Thank you, Morgan. Oh, and there's your photo. Hello. Oh, and here's another drawing. Oh, this is the Hooly Dooly Circus. And that's by Jordan. Oh, and look, there's a photo of Jordan and Taylor. Hello. Thanks for your drawings, everyone. Here's where you can send me one. Mixy's mailbox, care of ABC TV. GPO box 9994, Sydney, New South Wales, 2001. And now it's time to say hello to that clever little car again. Wonder what Brum's doing today. Hello, Brum. My tummy is so full of carrots. Oh. I think I might burst.
Oh, I can't eat anymore either, Mixy. Oh.
You see, I tried to break the world record for eating carrots.
Yeah, and I tried to break it for eating broccoli. But now we've both got pains in our tummies.
So we're going to have to do some exercise to get rid of all that food.
Hey, why don't we break the world record for exercising?
Hey, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Let's start with some bringing.
Ooh, okay, come on, everybody. Join us as we try and break the world record for boinging.
Up you get. Boing, 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 you feel you want to. Boing, 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 you feel you can. Boing, 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 you feel you want to. Boing, 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 you feel you can.
That was good. I wonder how many people have to jump at once to break the world boinging record.
Oh, no.
Whoa, what's wrong?
We've stopped jumping. We're going to have to start all over again.
Hey, Joe, let's have a rest for a while and watch Brum.
I wonder if there's a world record for watching Brum.
What's this pile of stuff? Toys and bones and ruff. Oh, Scruffy says that it's his. He's been cleaning out his dog kennel too. Well, let's have a look then. Let's have a look inside. Oh, lovely and clean. What a good doggy you are. So, Scruffy, shall I throw all these old bones and bits and pieces away? Oh, Scruffy says he wants to put them back inside his kennel. But that means it'll be messy again. So, Scruffy, can I make a suggestion? Why don't we throw away half of this stuff and you can keep the other stuff in your kennel, huh? Scruffy reckons that's a good idea. Oh, hey, look, it's time for Brum. I wonder if it's ever messy in his garage. This one. This is from Jared. Wow, look at all the beautiful colours. Jared even painted his own name. Thanks, Jared. Oh, and there's Jared's photo. Hello. Looks like he's near the sea. Oh, I do love to be by the sea. Oh, and have a look at this. It's another beautiful painting. Oh, wow, I think it's a painting of me. Ironica did that for me. That's beautiful. Thank you. Look at the red and the yellow and the blue and the green. So many colours. Oh, and there's your photo. Hello, you. Oh, and here's another painting. Wow, red and blue. I love red and blue. That's from Tanner. Thank you, Tanner. Oh, and hey, look at this. Oh, this there's a photo of you. You've painted something else. You've had your face painted.
That's great. Thanks, Tanner.
Thank you, everybody, for sending me your paintings and your drawings
and your letters.
Here's where you can send me one. Mixy's mailbox, care of ABC TV. GPO box 9994, Sydney, New South Wales, 2001. And now, it's time to see what Brum's up to today. Hello, Brum. Brum! Join the sun wearing my fruit hat. Can you see the grapes on my hat? Oh, do you know when grapes sit in the sun for too long, that they become sultanas? I know a song about Rana the sultana. It goes, Rana was a sultana. She liked to sit in the sun. She's always humming to get us drumming when all the work is done. Well, I'm not going to sit in the sun for too long. I don't want to become Rana's sultana. Oh, so maybe I'll get out of the sun and watch Brum. Hi, Brum.
Is it working yet, Mixy?
No. Oh, we're going to use my computer today, but I think it's crashed. Oh. I mean, it's not working properly. I can't figure out what's wrong.
Well, I think you need Joe the Fix-It Man to help you. It's a good thing I've got my trusty tool belt.
Tool belt?
What do I need? Which tool belt?
I don't think Joe knows anything about computers.
Now, should I use a hammer or a screwdriver?
You don't even have a computer. How can you know? What are you doing?
It's okay, Mix. I'm going to fix it. Just be calm and just...
No, but
Mix, just relax, okay?
Just hold on for a second. There's something very important.
What?
It's time for Brum.
Oh, Brum? Oh, I love Brum. Yeah. He's got lots of tools in his workshop.
Yeah. Hi, Brum. Wait to show you all these drawings and pictures and photos. So, here we go. See this drawing up here? That's from Cleo. You can see a picture of me and Joe there. Thank you, Cleo. And there's her photo. Hello. Oh, and here's a drawing. Oh, this is from Zoe. Look, she says, I love you, Mixy. And I love you, Zoe. Oh, here's a drawing. Oh, me right near a lovely carrot patch. Yum, yum, yum. That's from Alex. Thanks, Alex. And there's Alex's photo. Hello, Alex. Here's a beautiful drawing. It's from Alexia. Oh, it's me under a beautiful rainbow with Alexia. Oh, I do love rainbows. Oh, hey, look at this drawing. Oh, this is from Daniel. Wow, look at that. How much effort you've put into that, Daniel. There's me and you and Joe in the garden. Wow, thank you. And thank you, everybody, for sending me your drawings. Here's where you can send me one. Mixy's mailbox, care of ABC TV. GPO Box 9994, Sydney, New South Wales, 2001. And now it's time to say hello to that clever little car again. I wonder what Brum's doing today. Hello, Brum!